In recent years, Belizeans have lived under the threat of violence and criminality on a scale unprecedented in the modern independent Belize. Law-abiding citizens live in fear. When so many of these crimes go undetected and where the conviction rate of accused criminals is so appallingly low, there is a deep-seated distrust of the police and the system of justice. The PUP will amend the criminal code with a stand-your-ground provision for citizens to be justified in the defense of their home to use all necessary force to repeal any intruder. Other draconian gun laws will be revised. Undertake a comprehensive program to modernize the court system so as to achieve greater efficiency, speedier trials, and more effective disposal of cases, with the goal of eliminating the backlog of cases, which makes a mockery of the administration of justice. A PUP government will strengthen the BDF's capability, both human and institutional, to better patrol our borders to prevent and apprehend incursions into our territory of persons engaged in illegal farming and harvesting of chaté and other forestry products. An independent Citizens Complaints Bureau with necessary legal authority will be appointed to address allegations of abuse by security forces.
It's time for the PUP. The PUP will deliver.